What's up? This is Mim, none the God, and y'all know my voice kind of deep. It's early this morning. Comment, like, subscribe. We'll be doing it, Modern Warfare 2, this Friday on the 16th. I think it's at, I think for my time it's at 1 o'clock. Anyway, this video is about crossplay. People stop crossplaying, like. You get a lot of people on here complaining, oh yeah, well, they're hacking, they're doing this, they're doing that. Well, stop playing with them. Stop cross-playing. I don't understand that. Just stop cross-playing. All you do, I don't know if they're gonna let me show it on here, but you go, my bad, press options. Well, they won't let me show they won't let me show you how to turn the crossplay off. But anyway, just press options. You go over to account, and you disable the crossplay. Like I know because I've been quite a few times where I try to go play just PlayStation, and it takes forever to get into a game. Why is that? I'm not entirely sure, but it kind of pushes you to go play crossplay, but. Don't play crossplay. If you gotta wait 30 minutes to get into a game, wait 30 minutes. These PC users just making us look like making console users look like ass, and then they brag about the shit because you get they're fucking slaughtering us. Like I done posted up shit on Facebook and stuff like that, and PCs, yeah, I'm gonna get on there and I'm gonna kill all you play, blah, blah blah blah, kill all you console users. Bro, come on, man, just stop crossplay on any crossplay game. You can disable the crossplay. Just stop playing with them. I mean, they're making us look like straight ducks just getting 50, 60 kills off of us. And we just said, okay, well, let's turn and enable the crossplay. And I know it's hard because since I be wanting to play and I be sitting us, and it pushes me to be play to enable my crossplay. So I have to play crossplay. But if more people stop playing crossplay and play just regular goddamn, regular turn disable the crossplay, then you know what I mean? You ain't gotta worry about, well, I ain't gonna say you ain't gotta worry about hackers because I know the Chronos thing, but too many people don't got Chronos. It's like $200. I looked it up. Even I don't have one, trust me. So I be looking like these other damn pros and streamers and shit, like I'm just the shit. But you know what I mean, yeah, just stop playing crossplay because the PC user is making us look like ass. I'm just gonna say it, they make us look like ass. So just stop playing it, disable it, press options, go over to account, disable that. Even though you gotta wait 20, 30 minutes to get into a game, hey man, wait that 20, 30 minutes is better than getting on there having these PC users having us look like ducks. And another thing, one more, I streamed the other day. And I don't know, people expect if you stream, like it's like they expect you not to die. I think T.O. Boy or whatever his name is, it's a guy that I be watching who be streaming, and he said like the same thing, like bro, like soon as you die, like people, oh my God, like you die, like bro, I'm gonna die. Any game, you're gonna freaking die. Nobody's like, even when people stream, they cut out the part of them dying. Most of them do. I ain't gonna say all of them do, but most of them cut out the parts they die. Even when I edit my videos, nobody wants to see you die. I understand that. But if you're watching the live stream, people are going to die. Gamers gonna die. Streamers gonna die. Even pros, they die. Like it's going to happen. Like I had a couple people like was coming in and leaving because I was dying. I mean, I was still killing motherfuckers. I mean, I was still offing people. But at the same time, I was also dying. But you're going to die. I mean, and I'm the type, well, I'm a running gun, so I'm always running around, which I'm trying to learn how to just, camp. I've been working on that. But I get bored and I just jump up and I start running around. You got people hiding up on the garbage cans, hiding up on the tables, hiding on top of the roof. And that's the same thing for Warzone. Oh my God, bro. Like, you can't even drop in from the sky without people shooting you out the sky. Like, I don't know, man. But anyway, people are gonna die. Gamers, streamers, freaking doggone pros, you're gonna die. It's part of the game. You gotta die. That's why they got a kill death ratio. I mean, you're gonna die. And that kill death ratio really doesn't mean anything. It just, a lot of it is just like people count. Like I was playing the other day, I was playing free fall, and you got people throwing bombs, people throwing smoke grenades, people calling in chopper gunners. And I'm like, well, that doesn't make any sense. I don't understand free fall like that. Like, why would you have vetoes and chopper gunners? That was Modern Warfare I was playing on, like, free fall. Like, that doesn't make any sense. But anyway, man, stop cross playing, or either stop complaining about hackers when you cross playing. Just disable your cross play. And I'm out. Remember the God, comment, like, subscribe, share. Don't forget, this Friday, the 16th, 1 p.m., I will be on here. Well, I'm going to do videos first of the settings and all of that. And then I might do a live stream later on that night once I get like a couple hours in to get the feel of the game. All right, anyway, deuces. Hey, y'all take care, soldiers. I'm out.